spears down towards the bottom lane and see if any gank happen. Because obviously now you're waiting for... waiting to see what Bilton is doing this trade. He's going in.
Oh, he took the tower hit there as Maple. Don't think the death mark, but quite enough damage for the Shuriken from the side. Really well played.
On the fight, TSM has to back up. Avalon with the flash in. He's already flashed, and the ult is already down from before. Can he continue, though? The lockdown, Dasania is the save. Santorin now in the eyes of Paragon. Is the Valkyrie up? It was used, actually, to get into range, and TSM is running for the hills. Winterfox should definitely be using a bit of this to get a push on as well. If TSM keeps him on the chase, they're going to get practically nothing.
The great escape here. Bjergsen going to kite them around their own jungle. Three members lost there for TSM.
Altic, can he land it?
It's up, it's up.
There he goes! Oh, he hit it, the solar flare! Oh, he died just on the edge, so it's the slope of Bjergsen. He's waiting for the shadow. The ward goes down to keep vision of someone they already got. Oh, did he get away? He dodged it again! Bjergsen running for his life! He dodges another missile! This is gonna be it! Helios gives up chase! And Bjergsen with the amazing chase gets alive!
Shaking your head, that's definitely a crowd thing. What a marathon from Bjergsen. He literally ran around.
Ha 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 ha!